Well, from food to arts and crafts to live music, certainly something for everybody at this year's Old Port Festival.
And it all kicks off with a parade later this morning. And News 8's Norm Karkos is live from the Old Port in Portland. Good morning, Norm.
Hi, Tama. Hi, Dave. Right in the middle of it. Less than 4 hours until they kick off the 39th annual Old Port Festival. And Frank, if you can just kind of, Frank Rios, our photojournalist, he's taking a quick pan around the area here in the corner of Exchange and Middle Street. You can see the vendors are setting up. There's some stages, some artisans. They have blocked off the roads. And now we're ready for about 40,000 people. And back my way here, Frank, we have Will Etheridge of the Portland Downtown District. This is your first trip to the rodeo, as you say here, first one.
Yes, can't be more thrilled. We have great weather. We have great vendors, great music. So I'm really excited to be down here in the Old Port today.
What's so special and unique about this?
Well, you know, the Old Port is year-round one of the great places to go in Portland and in Maine. And this day in particular really comes alive with artists from all over Maine, vendors from all over New England selling, you know, great food from, you know, lobster rolls to fried dough to anything you want. Then, of course, great stages of music from 11 to 5. So,
yeah. So what? Tell us what happens at 11 o'clock. What's on tap here?
Well, we're kicking things off with the parade led by the Shoestring Theater. And they'll actually come right down Exchange Street right here. So get your family over here early. There'll be giant stilt walkers, giant puppets, and then just enjoy the rest of the day with lots of great music.
So what's your job entail from now until the go time?
My job entails everyone is happy and going smoothly, and everyone has a good time, and everyone has a safe time.
Yeah, with this weather, it was certainly fantastic and stark contrast from last weekend, but we can have about, what, 40,000 people here?
Yeah, this is actually the largest one-day festival in Maine, so we're hoping to draw a good crowd, especially on such a beautiful day.
Yeah, and you're really talking about trickle-down economics, because this today is going to bring some money into the areas, and especially some of the mom-and-pop stores, but it repeats customers here for the rest of the year too.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, people come down here, they find a new restaurant, and they keep coming back to the Old Port throughout the year. So it's great for the entire city and great for everyone who comes out.
Yeah. All right. Well, thanks a bunch for joining us. You'll be joining us in the next half hour as well. Will Etheridge from the Portland Downtown District. And this place is really coming to life. We got here at 4:30. We were the only souls here, but now all the vendors are here, raring to go. Dave and Tama. Hey, Tama, I can win one of those for you here. I could take one of those back for you, one of these. What's your liking there, Tama?
The pink, go pan up a little bit.
What about the SpongeBob?
The pink, no, huh? I don't want that. The pink Hello Kitty right there. Yes. That one. There you
what's
go.
Wrong, what's wrong with SpongeBob?
Yeah. There you go. So that's on Tama's list to have back at the studio there.
Yes.
No good? No SpongeBob?
No, all right. SpongeBob was fine. I just didn't want it. He asked me what I wanted. That was what I wanted.
Did you settle for SpongeBob?
I'm not going to settle for no. He
that way
asked
we can share it.
I
we
wanted.
Can put it on our desks.
Well, then
you know,
you have to pick one. Do you want
SpongeBob? Sidle over. Yeah. Thank you, Frank. Yeah. SpongeBob a little love there.
Right.
Nice.
That's fine. Thanks, Norm.
Beautiful. So we'll set Norm out to do that. You can stay busy with that.